Ahmad. We are. Yeah, instead of doing four videos in a session, I did two, and now I'm doing another two. Oh, shit. Alright, crowbar! Yeah. I think I'm Gucci. Among us.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay.
Yeah,
let's
I'm
see
fine.
If we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There
so
she is.
Is that just like a Doctor Who sonic screwdriver?
How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Breen... As I have stated before, you have to let...
Dr. Breen voiced by the same guy who voices the Brain?
...far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this!
I mean, are we gonna kill her?
Come on, Gordon. Now
like, I'm fine with it, dude. Like...
Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch...
Like, I've already done, like, a lot of, like, murdering people. So, like... You know, this is only, like, a little bit extra. Like, yeah, most of it was self-defense, but, you know. Might as well add first degree. I don't see any reason why not to. I don't see any reason why not to. Oh. Oh, blood smear. That's good. Bubba, 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 bubba. Bubba. Now you stuffy fucker! You fucking son of a bitch! The fuck? I could have gotten like up and out like so much easy. Could have done that a little better. Good old handy dandy handgun. Thank you. we go. Fucking Jesus. Basically, just using this, the fucking Magnum to challenge myself because... Just gotta aim it, but it's a one-hit kill. Game expects me to use more grenades than I do.
Yeah. I'm picking up more incoming soldiers. See if there's some more turrets nearby.
You fucking noticed? Oh, I got an achievement.
like you could have used some help.
Only a little.
I won't leave you again, though. Now let's go.
I have determined that that will lie. When I first got the shotgun, I was a little against it. It kind of sucked. But, like, now that I actually, like, am getting used to using it, it's pretty good. Now, a loading screen. Delightful. Well, anyway, what's your favorite Half-Life 2 gun? I like the Magnum.
Come on.
Attention, ground unit. Mission area will result in permanent off-world assignment.
Great, another security station. All right, Marston, where are you? Gordon, we don't want to keep her waiting.
Come on, Gordon!
No, I want to shoot people. I mean, save the world. That's my intention. Gee, Dr. Bree.
No turning back now. There she is.
Try and take over
the
world.
We may need her to get out of here.
Oh, we may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it. Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Come on, motherfucker!
Whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked with your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleporter.
I mean, like,
the hell out of here.
Not really. You,
you
have that little magic screwdriver thingy that you can just, like, diddle the doors and get us out.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going forward.
Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that.
I mean, like, I can just do it.
Let's get going.
Final defense.
Working with this thing? For
Jensen. I only got three turrets. I don't know why they didn't fill the other fucker.
I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine use a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time.
Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart.
Don't fucking smile. This is not some kind of trip.
I set you free.
You're in super prison.
Eli, I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine portal. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman. Dr. Kleiner.
What if she just kills him?
We're in Nova Prospect, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down.
You bitch!
No, stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only...
No!
Well, I did the movie thing of just, like, shooting at the motherfucker. Ah! You fuck!
Mr. Kleiner, you have to stop them!
Stop whom, my dear?
Oh my god! What coordinates are these? Where the hell did she take him? No.
I can only assume, not here!
I've gotta reset the portal. Gordon, use the turrets.
Oh, considering I don't know where the motherfuckers are coming from, I'm going to assume that way. My intention. Yeah, they're definitely coming from that way. I mean, like, oh, you want to set up, like, some kind of alarm so more come? I'm kind of bored. Ah, it's taking so fucking, like, I get it, like, I'm on combat level easy, but that's just so I can get through a fucking Let's Play. And also, it's a bit of a power trip, but, like, you know, more could spawn. I wouldn't mind that. Oh, you don't want to, like, give me, like, a death threat? Oh, you do have to use a pistol.
Almost there.
The fuck was that sound? They only sent, like, five guys.
Excuse me. Just
I prefer McDonald's.
Just a couple more seconds.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. All right, let's get out of here. I'm going a little crazy. I've been alone for like a week. Running across the country, shooting things and people. Let's hope all this electricity shooting through my gun doesn't set off the all the frightened. Oh, the ones in the white suit, the icons, the iconic ones. The ones you see everywhere when Gmod and shit, you know? Yeah. I'm assuming those are probably like the non-human ones, since they only have one eye hole.
God, we made it.
Ah, fuck.
But where's Dr. Kleiner? Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
Among us.
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling.
I mean,
According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it. Good boy.
I was hoping for Father Gregory.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Yeah. Doc, the dog is cool, but like, I was hoping for Father Gregory.
Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attacking the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get.
He's been safe for a whole week. Oh, here we
go. Go on, get going.
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
No, she's around here someplace.
We'll find you another pet head crab. There are plenty to go around.
Let's get going, I guess. Oh, you're so cool. Not as cool as Father Gregory, but... Alright, let's go! See, I don't get away with people too much, but you're not people. You're scrap metal. Oh, do it! Yes!
Gordon,
think I'll use this. Oh, I'll just let you take care of everything. You know, I don't like you. You take away the fun. Like, I wanted to do that. I guess we're going then. I'll deal with the crowbarring stuff, I guess. Sorry, I've run out of stamina. You know, power suit makes me only run less than a regular human. Guarantee you that thing doesn't want to be a dropship. Unless it's like an intelligent creature and it's like, yes, I do choose to be a dropship. And then, well. Alright, friendlies? Friendlies!
Well, Gordon Freeman.
What's up, gamer? About time. I'm the best. I am here to get work done. The blackest ocean of piss?
Gordon Freeman, you're here.
Dr. Freeman? We're coming with you. With you here, Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
Well, I mean, I ain't gonna stop you. I don't want you guys to die. I'm not a super soldier, but, like, I am pretty super. And, like, if you guys are coming with me, then you gotta... You gotta be smart.
Okay, Doc. You're in charge.
I'm unsure where we'd be going.
We're with you, Dr. Freeman.
Yeah, you are with me, but are we climbing this rope? Are we... There's no door? Time left for the next episode? If you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I have been Lizard. Thank you. Goodbye.